when I was growing up, so about 6 or 7 years old, I was told I couldn't play football because of my hearing.
The person I found it most difficult to come out to was my dad.
The effects of the bullying meant that I missed around 2 years of school on and off because I was too scared to go in. I felt more comfortable sitting in my bedroom with the curtains drawn.
Difficult when a family first receive a diagnosis, because nobody expects dementia. Nobody is born knowing how to plan for the future.
It's a sorry time even after they've gone, because you're lonely. You know, you've been with someone for 40 odd years and they're not there.
Because almost once you make a woman autonomous in her sexual choice, you make her dangerous. It's about time that changed.
Yeah. Sometime, yes.
How'd you have time to do this?
Loads of time.
Yeah.
And true beauty comes from them being themselves.